Okay, at the time I'm making this video, there are three Jack in the Box movies. One of them just came out. They're pretty much all the same movie. They're exactly the same formula, exactly the same plot all the way through. If you get the Jack in the Box to open up and the Jack in the Box to pop up, you release a demon and you have to make sure six people are dead for it to be put away and put back in the box, that is, or it will hunt you, basically. Yeah, it's a pretty thin plot line, but it makes it up in action. They all do. The action is pretty good on all of them. The acting is adequate. I have no idea what it is they are rated on IMDb, but I would give them all a 6 out of 10.